Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Left Leg Fight Club. So as you can see, I'm back on the canal. Yep, this is the Grand Union, but this time I'm heading south, and I'm going to be going up to a place called Salvum, or just past Salvum, and then going on either to the Oxford Canal to go to Banbury, or the other canal to go to Rugby or Coventry, depending on how knackered I get. But I haven't made my mind up which way I'm going yet, but I'm sure if you continue to watch this video, you will find out. So, enjoy the VHS. I haven't filmed the first part of this ride, as I didn't want it to be the same as the other ride which I've done here previous, which was the HS2 ride, which you will obviously see previous on my channel, just because I didn't want to sort of, you know, keep it like watching fucking Dirty Dancing on ITV2, where you're just watching the same fucking thing every week. So yeah, but I am going to start filming now. I'm currently at 8 miles. We have just rode past Radford Semele. We're going to be heading up into Salvum, and then I think we change at Knapton or Stockton to basically get on either the Oxford Canal to go towards Banbury, or the canal to Rugby / Coventry. I'm not too sure which canal that is. If you really want to know, I can drop a description or what canal it is in the comments below when I get to it. But yeah, so this is me on the ride to Coventry or Banbury or Rugby. I just don't know where the fuck I'm going yet, but I'll end up somewhere. So yeah, again, I've just stopped here because I didn't actually realise this, but I should have realised this, obviously living in Warwickshire, that we have more devastation and shipbuilding of HS2. So there you go, miles upon miles of the English countryside being damaged for a fucking train. Hello, bud. Thank you very much. Thank you. Fucking hell, you can almost go to a swimming lesson here. Thank you. Cheers, ladies. To it, doggy. What I would say is if you're watching this video and you are planning on doing this route, make sure that you can swim or bring some fucking armbands with you, because as you will see from just previous, the canal towpath does get a bit narrow in places. Well, very narrow. And it does get quite demanding. So just to pre-warn you, make sure you can fucking swim. So I'm currently at just under 21 miles and I'm at Braunston Junction. This is the Oxford Canal. So if I go right, I believe I'll head to Banbury. If I go left, I will be heading towards Coventry. So the plan is not to ride to Coventry, just to ride to Rugby. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Keith. Thank you. Thank you. So I just took a thorn out and it's sealed. Just to see if it stays up. Just because I'm just tired and pissed off just due to the fact that my arm and my leg feels like a fucking cat scratching post just due to the fact that I've overgrown quite a majority of the vehicles. It's been a quite a decent ride. I'm not going to complain. I would do it again, but I'd probably do it when it's not so overgrown and stuff like that, just to make it a bit more pleasurable. So I'm going to carry on. Like I said, I'm currently at Dunchurch Pools, 23.5 miles. I reckon by the time we get to Rugby, we're probably going to be looking about 25, maybe 28. Thank you. I did ring the vow. So I'm currently at just under 28 miles at Hill Morton, and we are at Hill Morton Locks. The busiest lock flight in the country, it says. Busiest lock flight in the country. So we're a couple of miles away now from Rugby, and I'm going to then head into Rugby train station and get the train home, so I'm fucking bollocks. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you. So I'm currently in Rugby Town Centre, 32.5 miles. I'm absolutely fucking knackered, my body aches. My mate Tiff's coming to pick me up. Until next time, peace and love, over and out. This is the left leg fight club. Ta-ta for now.